closing in on where they were headed.
Thank you.
hairy there for a bit. I could feel the very Reaper breathing down my neck. As if I need your help to survive. A luck.
Take me under your wing. But I see no feathers. Are you a child of the birds, as I am of the bears? In truth, this is a relief. Your world is made with rules I have not yet memorized. I'm happy to have a friend in such a place. And so the lonely babe was fed upon the wild mother's milk and cast aside from humankind. He thrived among his mother's ilk. The wise godwolf Amira raised the child Thrys among her litter. So you see.
To the fray once more.
Do you hear that? It sounds like wailing.
What's this? Living eyes that can see the shape of death? Avert your gaze, Wanderer, for you are looking upon the phantom of a murderer. Samson was my name a long time ago. I know not why, upon my death, I became a ghost, doomed to haunt this tower. If so, their punishment was just. Each night, I wake the... That indeed is the tainted title I must bear, and deservedly so. For 15 years ago to the day, it was that I sat atop my lighthouse, the flame unlit, and watched up deliberately, had I foregone to do my duty. Willfully, did I condemn every soul aboard to a salty sleep? Why did I commit this act of blackest horror, possessed as I was by the demons of envy? Yet no sooner had the water closed its spuming jaws, or skeletons roamed the lands, restless as my troubled...
Quite a story that ghost had to tell. Not every day one hears about a lighthouse keeper sinking ships just because his wife proved to be unfaithful.
And I, the maniac in the darkened lighthouse. Oh, dearest Desdemona.
Yes, I understand. Despite his heinous act.
The waves, the cold, wild sea. And I, the maniac in the darkened lighthouse. These walls, my home, my hell. I may have died, but my guilt lives on and on.
boss or you and the King Crab before. I am Unsinkable Sam. At least that's what they call me around here. Used to be a ship's cat, but the a magnificent ship she was. Used to belong to a pirate, I was told. Unlike me, she didn't prove to be unsinkable, though. We hit the cliffs. The moment I hit the water, I writhed around like I would on a hot tin roof. Why, so I was. What friends I had. They drank. Not that I have it bad here, mind you. I've milk and fish aplenty. Most folks will pet Maxine. She likes me. I know she, by all means. People make a fuss about them because they endanger the lands around the city. They never bother me. Oh, don't mention orcs to me. Worse than dogs, that one.
Sort of concerns myself with Sashti.
The darkness of day. The fire. Samson was my name. If so, their punishment. That indeed, deliberately. Why did I possess? Yet no sooner had the water skeleton.
Did it go? Don't spare any details, we need to make a full report.
Indeed. Now there's a story worthy of an order.
So let me get this straight. There's a ghost inside operating the lighthouse, and you managed to do away with the bad beasties at the base of the thing. Well, sounds like a job well done.
Selenia will be thrilled to hear we did it. Another triumph for Legion Daring Do, and it...
I need a moment to reflect.
You call to Walgraf. He awaits your queries.